Well, maybe a while before we see electric scooters on the strip. Bird is going back to the drawing board to try and get approval to launch a pilot program in Las Vegas. The electric scooter rental company got a lukewarm response from Clark County commissioners during its presentation today. UNLV apparently isn't interested in the program, and Metro said the scooter is not an option here. Commissioners felt this is not the time to vote on approving the plan and suggested the company find alternative areas to test its scooters and then come back.